I hope you're all doing well. So here's a song from 1983 by Corey Hart called Sunglasses at Night. It reached number 7 on the charts. Now, he had just turned 20 years old when he wrote and recorded the song. His album that he was working on was already finished. He had to actually convince the recording company to add the song to the album. After it was released, the first time he heard the song, he was in his car. But he only heard the first 30 seconds because he turned his stereo up so loud that he blew his speakers out. He recently told an interviewer that in 2012, he was at the Miami airport with his 13-year-old daughter. They were on a shuttle bus. A David Bowie song was on. That faded out. Sunglasses at Night came on. And he saw the people on the bus tapping their feet. He and his daughter exchanged a big smile. And he told the interviewer that it was super cool to hear the song, even after all these years. Sunglasses at Night was also featured on the hit Netflix show Stranger Things. Is there a pattern here? Anyway, great song. I hope you like it.
She got me. She got my security. She got me. Yes, come in.
Hey, boss, how you doing?
How you doing?
What do you need from me today? I'm ready for action. What do you got?
Disengage. I just need you to sign this.
Okay. Oh, sure.
Sign this contract.
Where do you want to sign?
Right on the bottom of the page, right there.
Okay, but where exactly is the bottom of the page? It's hard to see. It's a little dark in here.
It's at the bottom of the page.
With sunglasses, it's hard to really... Perceptions.
You know, you
off.
Don't have to wear those.
And it's actually violating a company policy.
But it's my thing. I wear them all the time. I wear them day and night.
I can tell that.
I never take them off.
I know that.
But like, why? I don't understand.
Well, it's like I said, it's my thing. You know how Gronk scores a touchdown? He has a certain way of spiking the ball.
I don't watch football.
Okay. Well, he has a certain way of spiking the football. It's just what he does every time he scores a touchdown. I wear sunglasses all the time. That's my thing. That's my look. It's what I am.
Okay, but,
Then I'll come off.
I just need you to sign this, okay?
Sure, I'd love to. Where exactly is
bottom
the
of the
place?
Page.
Well, I can't see the bottom of the page.
Okay. Okay, anyway, I have a question, actually.
Yes, okay, go ahead.
You know
what?
Why can't you take them off?
I don't understand. You know what? I'm not even going to entertain that idea.
Well,
just
sorry. I don't want them to come off.
Sign
the
page, get out of here.
Can't. You know, you probably look good in sunglasses.
You know what? If it gets you off my back, I'm going to...
Try those on.
Okay.
You look ridiculous.
Exactly.
Take those off.
Exactly. So
however, I happen to have another pair here that
all right,
I think you look great on. On you. Not bad.
Okay. You know what? I need to get back to work, so I need you to sign that, all right?
Okay.
You help?
Yeah, dude. Put your finger there, and I'll just follow your finger. Okay, there we go. Got it.
Ow!
Okay, oops, I didn't mean to hit your finger, sir. Okay. Is there anything else?
No, get out of here.
Okay. Oh, here we go.
And please,
if
you have
anything else,
you have any questions?
Yeah.
Hesitate to ask.
Yes, sir.
So we're here about Tim. Yeah, Tim. How is he in the workplace? Well, he's working. I think he works hard. I'm not sure really what he's doing half the time. But, he gets his paperwork in and he signs what he needs to sign and he gets done what I tell him. But there's one strange thing. He insists on wearing sunglasses, like, all the time, which I don't know why. I always tell him to take them off, but he just never will. I think they're glued to his face. And also, he has a knack for just annoying me in the weirdest times possible. I don't understand how it happens.
Boss, hey, how you doing? I didn't realize it was your office. It's Tim.
Hey, how you doing?
You're right here. Yeah, I know we have a meeting later, but I say hi.
How'd you even get
I just
there?
Saw you. It's the office window. Right. I was coming in from a parking lot.
All right, thanks,
yeah,
Tim.
Okay.
You see what I mean?
Hello, so, how are you doing today? Today we brought you in for a question. Sir, the camera's in front of you.
I am looking.
No. Face front, please.
Oh, okay.
So, what do you think about your boss?
Well, my boss is generally a nice guy. I mean, he's younger than me, but I don't mind working for younger people, so that's not really the problem. But, you know, honestly, he seems to be really annoyed with my sunglasses.
Do you think you know why he would be annoyed?
Well, not really. I mean, you know, look at Steve Arrington from the Stranger Things. He wears these sunglasses, and
you realize, sir, you realize that is fictional, and that means it's not real, right?
Well, yeah, but he's pretty cool looking, which is what I want to be. I want to be cool. And anyway, you know, I can do almost all of my job. It doesn't really interfere with much, so it's not really a big problem. Every once in a while, I have to ask people to help because I can't see well. But that's the lighting in here is not that great. And frankly, you know, he just seems to be easily annoyed with things like that.
Are you talking about me? Get out of my chair.
Sir.
That's my chair.
Yes, sir.
Get out of here.
Yes, sir.
What is this? Get film crew. Get out of here.